Reports indicate that there was a fatal shooting of a man by a member of the military in Southside. Reports indicate that a man known as Skillibeng was fatally shot by a member of the military in Southside in central Kingston on Monday afternoon. Reports also suggest that the man had attempted to move a security barrier and subsequently got into an altercation with a member of the military.